Now, he's a global terrorist, the mastermind of the Mumbai terror attacks, and the founder of the terror group, the Lashkar-e-Toyba. America has placed a $10 million bounty on his head. But in Pakistan, Hafiz Saeed is an ally of the apparatus that backs and uses terror as an instrument of state policy. No wonder he's used to getting security of a kind that's reserved for important leaders. Well, recently, the government finally withdrew security cover for the hate-spewing terror mastermind. This followed an order from the country's apex court. The security should be provided only to those facing genuine threats. Now, in a petition in the Lahore High Court, Saeed has challenged the government's decision, claiming that he faces real security threats. A date for hearing on Saeed's plea has not been decided yet. But going by past record, it is most likely that we may soon witness again the spectacle of state agencies escorting the global terrorist.